Hello, I'm Andy, and I'm going to predict for you the ox, the month of February, but using zodiac signs. This is very, very unusual, but this is what I also do. Now, using zodiac signs, you the ox, the first 18 days of February will feel a lot of influence from Aquarius, and that's very good for you for the month of February in 2017. You will have a lot of help, planets of long term, of short term, of good luck, financial and love areas as well, are all poised to give you plenty of benefit and support in the first 18 days of February. So you're going to be very lucky, do progress, move along very, very strongly, and you will find a lot of good things coming your way. The last 10 days of February are not very good. You have only two planets there who want to help you. So the other planets here produce problems, like you feel let down, you feel disappointed, you feel played out. Financial issues are there to worry you. Emotional issues are also there, making you very sad, sometimes depressed as well. And so the month of February is divided. First 18 days, extremely lucky for you. Last 10 days, not too good. So at least now you can plan already the last 10 days, make plans during the first 18 days how to cope with the last 10 days. Okay, I'm going to give you certain ages as example to show you how certain lucky ages for you, the ox, are going to do very well in the month of February. Now, if you happen to be the ages of 17 or 26 or 35 or 44, or 53 or 62 or 71 or 80, then you are going to be extremely lucky in the month of February, more so in the first 18 days. Everything will fall into your lap. So I want you to be courageous and move ahead and go for it, whether in career, in business, whether in romance or in marriage, you will do very, very well. Do, even if you are of these very good ages, be a bit cautious during the last 10 days. I'm going to give you a set of ages which will give you as an example for those of these ages to have a little bit more pressure than others. Now, let's say that you are the ages of 21 or 30 or 39 or 48 or 57 or 56 or 65 or 74. Now, if you are any of these ages, then you have to be very cautious for the whole month of February. Yes, you will have your first 18 days very good for you. But my worry is the last 10 days where things can turn around to give you more problem than other people. So this is an example of the extreme good years and extreme bad years. If you are not of any of these ages, you are in the middle path and you will have your normal up and down in the month of February, as I've described. Very good news, 18 days firstly, and then the last 10 days, some problems. Now, using colors can help you a lot in the month of February, and the colors which I would like you to use are the color red. Wear plenty of red in February, and this will give you the courage to move ahead and bring you the luck as well in all areas of your life, whether it's romance, whether it's marriage, career or business. In terms of directions to meditate and to think things over and to absorb good energy from good planets, I would ask you to face west. Face west as much as possible in the month of February for you, the ox, and you will absorb a lot of fantastically good energy that brings you courage and good luck. And you will do even better in the first 18 days and be able to control the last 10 days much better as well. Okay, and these are the few little tips I've given you to help you. Do go to Facebook and follow me and communicate with me, and perhaps one day we can Skype and I can do a full horoscope for you on Skype. In the meantime, thank you and goodbye.